and I'm the manager of visitor services here in the Tränenpalast in Berlin. The Tränenpalast was built right after the wall came up in Berlin. The East Berliners or the East Germans weren't allowed to travel at all. So they had to say goodbye to their relatives in front of the Tränenpalast, the Palace of Tears. And yes, that was the place, or here was the place where all these sad farewell scenes happened, and the people really cried and yes, had to say goodbye to their relatives, and they never knew how they will see each other again. So really sad stories. Our biggest exhibit here in the Palace of Tears is, for example, an original booth where the people who had to leave the GDR had to go through to show their passports. And in this booth you can really feel how stressful this moment was, because you never knew, will everything be okay, will I get the stamp into my passport, and will I really be able to leave the GDR. What else do we show in the Palace of Tears? We have original film material from the days when the wall came up and from the night of the 9th of November in 1989 when the wall came down. The Tränenpalast is one of the last existing places where visitors really can feel what was it like that Berlin was divided in two parts, what did it mean to say goodbye to family and friends, what was it like to travel from one part of the same country into the other part of the country.